Let us go through the elections in a peaceful manner, and after that we continue with what is important is life. As long as we are living, we can see many other elections in this world. So let us be peaceful, let us do the elections, but be ready to know that if this election is over, we are going to stay in a peaceful situation and we wait for more and more elections. Let us be peaceful. If you want Juanita's music, just call my number on 772-457-650. You'll access my music. I'll be in position to explain all the details of what kind of music you want from Juanita. I think it is quite an interesting. You know, when you look at the Millennium Goals, it's action for all action. It is all action for all ages. It is very good to work as a team and combining all generations for the perfection of the work. And let people learn to appreciate that even if you're old, you need to work with young people so that you work as a team and you produce something which is good.
Love is a precious, but I keep it as wise.
My name is Alan Kanyike, the only son of the late Honorable Kanyike back in Uganda. My mom is Mtoro, but I'm a Ugandan. I'm a dual citizen of the United Kingdom. And I was born in Port Portal. My mom was Mtoro. My dad was the first Mitchell Coast director in Uganda. And that is how my mother is Mtoro. I'm the only son of my mother back in Uganda from the United Kingdom. I've got three brothers in the UK, two brothers in Boston, and one brother in Canada. I lost one sister, Harriet Kanyike, in Boston. Oh, Uganda is the best because I invested wisely. I don't have to borrow money. I don't have to. I mean, I'm enjoying my retirement. My money finds me at my home. I don't have to look for my own money. I invested wisely near my mother in Tinda. So I'm very happy in Uganda with the leadership of President Museveni. That is why I was encouraged to invest wisely back in Uganda. And I don't think I'll vote for anybody else other than President Museveni. No, that is a fact. And no one will fool me about that.
Sigo ye, no chalida, no ni akamba ni bora muya.